start to look for forehands when you have to take one or just two steps around your back end. Everything that bounces about a racket length to the left of the midline. Try to hit forehands.